On any given day out here, we're about 4,000 or 5,000 U.S. Army soldiers. We're about 5,000 airmen. We're about 3,000 or so Navy sailors, about 1,000 Marines, and about 40 Coasties. And so with that, we're a very much joint community, and this is an awesome, awesome opportunity for us to get some exercise, have some fun, have a healthy competition, and remember something serious that we don't want sexual assault to happen on our watch.